Alright. Playing again. Hopefully I don't crash again. As I like playing in first person, it's a little more fun if I do it like this. Let's see, anybody else out there? Nope. Oh, Fallout 76, so alone. Everybody's far, far away. Ooh, there's somebody wanted. Kill. Poor Gil. yeah, no thanks. Alright. I need plastic. Plastic. Oh, it's her again. I really want to do this quest.
Riverside Manor is up. The raiders are closing in.
The internet connection quality is currently not sufficient for broadcasting play. What? That my broadcasting ability is not that great. I'm not sure how true that is. I'm getting a little fed up with these whole things from the cable company. And no, I don't work for them. I work for someone else. The crazy cat lady's house. Ooh. Ooh, I like these ropes. So, I do not see one. Let's see, I'm gonna check to make sure that I am broadcasting. See if a link popped up. Okay, I see it on YouTube. Testing. Okay, it's just really long delay. Alright, well, I'm broadcasting. see. I'm gonna time 7 hours real quick. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Almost like a 15-second delay. Oh man. Okay. All right, I can deal with that. Oh, what's going on? Some serious radiation. Crazy cat lady's house. Let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, I can't believe a 15-second delay. Teddy. Toy. Plastic. Check this out. So this house is like supposed to be like a cat lady's house. Oh no, has it been raided? I see some cat food bowls. I thought there was a lot more. They're all over the place. Okay. Oh yeah. All the plastic. So this place, here, I'll flip on the map real quick. Alright, so where I'm at right now. This is Voltech University, right next to Morgantown, just right above Bolton Green. So kind of just map yourself right here, right down there. And there's this little farmhouse right next to some power lines. It's up on a cliff. A little shed over there, little farmhouse, and you'll find a ton of plastic here, which is great. Not many people go here to get plastic, but if you... Man, look at all this. If you make bulk stuff and sell it at vendors, this is great for it. When I first came across this house, I was freaking out because all the cat bowls. I immediately knew what type of house this was. Oh, come on, let me get it. No! Dang it. Kitty, 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 kitty. Where are kitty cats at? Is he gonna shoot it? Nope. I guess I don't want any going anywhere. Seems they're just kind of stuck on here. 50 plastic. Look at all the cat heads. Look at this. This is nuts. This is how I picture my wife. Like, when I'm gone, this is what she's gonna do. Alright, check this out. Why is this ventilation thing going down here? I just noticed that. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to jump in and out, log off and log back in, and just walk over to this area and just keep doing that. Let's see how far away am I from things. It's going to probably put me by Bolton Greens. I don't want to go there. Alright. Because I really need to stock up on plastic. I'm not sure if it'll let me do this or not, but I got to try it. This garage is not open, is it? No, I don't think so. Let's see, I need a ton of plastic. I really need to clean up my inventory. Alright. I'll go ahead and do this. Thank you. Where am I? Oh, jeez, where am I? I am... Bolton Greens. Dang it. Did not want to be here. Share this link on out. Go back. Crazy cat lady's house. I'm hoping I can get more plastic. I need a ton of it. Some potatoes. I'm really trying to think, what is original in this game? What are they... Please tell me a plastic. Didn't work. Okay. It's to my understanding that things don't reset until 24 hours later, including the vendors. Alright, let me... Jeez. He's killing me. Better. Woo. You know, I've never really played around with this too much. That fun. Oh, damn. That's funny. So I ate a nuke. I gotta run back and get all my cat bowls. Oh, it's terrible. So daisy cutters are bad. Oh man, I do not believe this. There we go. Please still make it run a little faster with this thing on. Ugh. Got all these bobbleheads. For that, let's see. I know we got whiskey. Maybe some buff tats if I got that. Buff tat. Where is that? Buff. I think I can use both of those. I don't know, whiskey, so. Whiskey. What I intended to do, just go to White Springs, get things set up, but I noticed my inventory was terrible. I was way overloaded. What's this? Frog? Mushrooms. There I am. Okay. Which I know a lot of other people are facing the same exact issue. So inventories are just way overloaded with stuff. I don't know what they were thinking when they created this. It's like my weight right now. And I already have a lot of strength plus. My strength is maxed out, so 867. Pounds on me. It's like they really, really need to up the thing. Hey Jake, what's up? There's like a 15 second delay. I was timing it on my phone just to see how long the delay was. I was trying to get plastic for bulk. Selling things to clear up my inventory. I'm really looking forward to tomorrow's update. I've been having to use the exploit. I don't like to use it, because it takes forever. But I was about to start up the Enclave mission over at White Springs. this game is far from the tree, as far as Fallout games go. It's pretty sad, actually. I mean, it can be improved upon. It's just the mechanics are terrible. They need to improve upon the space. They need to fix all these little bugs and glitches. I crash regularly about 2 to 3 times a day. The developers, the people who actually worked on the game, put a lot of time and effort into it. But I don't think they really thought it all the way through. But for the most part, I enjoy playing it. I mean, there's a reason why I'm like level 43 right now. Just, you know, I have hopes that they're going to work on it and improve things. Let's see, where am I at? Where am I at? I have to get way down here. Oh, jeez. Alright, let me set a marker up. But this inventory thing is just, like, killing us. Man, I do not want to move my camp again. I accidentally nuked myself earlier. I was just playing around with it. Not really a good idea to play around with that. I think the thing that really disturbs me with this game is it just... I mean, compared to the rest of the Fallout series, it just feels depressing. There's nobody alive. It's all holotapes and robots, ghouls, monsters. There's no one alive here. And you come across all these holotapes and you hear all these struggles of people. It's just incredibly depressing. Dang it, you don't want to do that. I'm just gonna rifle butt everybody to death. building. Trailer for. Daily mission. Yeah, don't care about it. Oh, as that is. Definitely don't care about it right now. Thank you.
today and receive a free uniform.
Feels like it's been night forever. I'm not sure if it's because of the weather. Really needs to be a setting for the gamma, whatever we're gonna call it, the brightness for the picture. Because I really don't like these settings. What is that? I heard something. Right. There we go. That's a little entertainment for y'all. What is this? Chally the Moo Moo?
One day I find the thing I want. One day.
He's a... Oh, what?
Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Had a dream about this place. Memory. Or maybe all of this is a memory. Or a dream? A memory of a dream. Oh, my head!
This poor guy. Alright, I'll at least unload all these. And I'll drop around 15 of these.
Sometimes, Graham hear music and want to dance. Don't know how to dance. Maybe long ago. Maybe.
See what I'm talking about? This is the lag, and it really gets to me. I'm pressing buttons and nothing's happening. And they gotta fix this really badly. Alright. Done with this guy. It's cool. Alright, well, I guess I'm a broadcast right there. I've been doing this for about an hour. Thanks for watching.